Today in Drive Labs, we're talking about our LidarNet deep neural network, an end-to-end DNN that uses only LidAR data to semantically understand the entire scene around the car and compute 3D bounding boxes around objects on the scene.
LiDAR can help a self-driving car construct a detailed 3D picture of what's around it. And in this clip, we see the first stage of our multi-view LidarNet DNN. The top panel shows the input LiDAR scan data, while the middle panel shows this LiDAR data segmented into both dynamic object classes, such as cars, pedestrians, and bicyclists, as well as static elements, such as drivable space, sidewalks, buildings, trees, and poles. The segmentation output is then projected into a top-down or bird's-eye view, as shown in the bottom panel. This view contains both the semantics and height information for each processed LiDAR data point, with each point colorized based on its semantic class. The bird's eye view representation is then fed into the second stage of multi-view LiDAR net. The second stage operates in top-down or bird's eye view and is trained to predict two-dimensional bounding boxes for dynamic objects identified by the DNN's first stage. Here we see the vehicle bounding box proposals visualized in white. These raw detections will be post-processed to compute the final bounding box prediction, as well as to compute the different object instances. As shown in this video, where we see the output of multi-view LiDAR net's second stage post-processed by our LiDAR object tracker, which tracks different object instances across data frames and uses the 2D bounding boxes and LiDAR point geometry to compute 3D bounding boxes for each object instance. Different object classes are denoted by different bounding box shapes, rectangles for cars and cylinders for pedestrians, while different object instances are shown in different colors. The ego car is shown in yellow at the center, drivable space is shown by the concentric green lines, and cyan denotes all points that do not belong to drivable space. To complement the DNN output, our LiDAR processing software also computes low-level geometric fences around unusually shaped physical boundaries where the car cannot drive, as shown by the magenta lines.
LidarNet, along with the rest of our LiDAR processing software stack, is designed for level 4 and level 5 autonomous driving, and the 3D information it provides can be combined with camera and radar perception to design an even more robust autonomous system.